out this video from Colorado Parks and Wildlife. It shows all sorts of wild critters using the new underpasses along the I-25 South Gap. These underpasses were part of a project to reduce accidents with animals on the interstate by 90%. And as we can see, a lot of animals are using them. CPW says this area of I-25 between Denver and Colorado Springs is unique in how many animals and different species live there. The committee investigated.